So today, Katie, Michelle, and Jenna, and we are sophisticated travelers, if you couldn't tell, and we are going to travel the world, but we're just going to be in San Francisco. Let's go. Be documented.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you're the one that told me to go on that plane.
No,
actually, where's the rewind when we
did it? We're planning again.
This is what we do.
Here's the thing. Do we always get where we want to go?
Eventually.
Yes, we do.
Yes.
Do we have a great time? Yes.
Yeah.
Do we point the blame? We might.
Care.
All right. So the idea today is we're going to stop at 10 photo spots. And each one will look like we're in a different country. So I made these really cute signs that we're gonna hold up at every destination. They're like, greetings from the Netherlands, greetings from Indonesia. The problem is, I definitely left them back at Jenna's house. So my fabulous solution is in every destination. This is terrible video. I'm gonna hold up the sign that doesn't exist and be like, and then I'll just like Photoshop the sign in later. But Katie,
I'm keeping the pictures of her just going
with nothing in my hand. It's fine. You know what? I made the signs and I'm really bummed, but I'm still gonna use them.
We're gonna make it work.
Use them post-production.
You know, we know a lot about that.
Oh, I see it. And it's not small. Look at that. And you just parked like right along here. Look at this. We're in the Netherlands. We made it to the Dutch windmills. There's parking right in front of it. So easy to get here. First stop, the Netherlands. We are doing this. This is happening. Is either China or Indonesia, depending on where we find parking, because it's like 2-in-1 stops. Alright, so Bali and China are at the same stop, the same like parking spot. It's a little bit colder than I would expect Bali to be, but we're gonna pretend like it's a tropical rain instead of a cold Northern California rain. We're almost to Indonesia. I can hear it. Indonesia!
It's Indonesia!
Our time in Indonesia has come to an end. There's Katie's butt. And we are going to go to China. Katie, it's time to go to China. Oh, look, Katie. We're in China.
Wow, I'm so tired from all my jet lag. I just can't believe it.
Now I know what you're thinking. San Francisco, Chinatown. Best Chinatown in America. Why are we not doing China in Chinatown? And I will tell you, there's a bazillion reasons, but when you're trying to fit in 10 countries in a single day, you have to kind of hit 2-in-1 spot. And the fact that Indonesia was so close to China, I went with it. So China, here we are. Do you love it?
Good job.
Thank you, high five.
are now headed to Greece. It's a little bit drizzly in Greece, but that is okay. So now we're heading to Morocco.
Whoa.
What you got there, Katie?
Oh, you know, you just never know when you need to like straighten your bangs. And right now.
So what is that? What's this?
This is a handy dandy hair straightener with no cord, and you can just.
Did you charge it?
You know what? I didn't. It came charged. I got it yesterday. We're gonna do a demonstration here while we're traveling. These are travel hacks for any such travelers. When you're world traveling, you gotta have the things. Wait. You might want to speed this up when you. You're gonna want to fast forward this.
Ta-ding.
With some coffee, we're headed to Rome, Italy.
Yes. Right there, the Golden Gate Bridge. Can you see it?
Oh, there it is.
Carl, yeah, super foggy.
I will say that all of the places that I'm picking today were places that are open to the public and free to get to the photo spot. So. And yeah, we haven't paid for any parking thus far. It's been fabulous. Michelle, tell us what the plan is.
A picture there standing on the ledge years ago.
So she's gonna recreate it.
Girl!
Wow. You just met her.
Do you think we need to up her tushy?
Wow, that's impressive. You're doing no help, Katie.
I got you.
Okay. Katie, you're taking pictures.
Hold it.
Rome, Italy, and good news, friends, our next stop is Japan. And why is that such good news? Because we're pretty sure we're going to be able to find some food in Japan. Katie, that was terrifying.
Right after we
said, we're like,
I don't even know what just happened, but it was the worst ever.
It was like we were slipping a little bit. The guy next to us, though, it's not concerned at all. He's smiling. He's totally fine with it.
You think it's because of the...
when you go over painted crosswalks, right? The wheels can spin because there's nothing
she knows all the science. I'm pretty sure she's fine.
Sheesh. Heart attack. Definitely finding somewhere to eat in here. This is amazing. Okay, so we just had the longest lunch in the world, and now we're going to Hotel Kabuki. We're gonna try and get into the hotel and see their garden. Thank you. Yeah. That, I think, is the end of Japan, and now we're gonna go to Turkey. Parking situation is not ideal here. We're only gonna be here for like a brief moment. I don't know.
They can get in and out. We're gonna be here for a minute. Let's go.
Okay. Driver called it.
Right here. I feel so good about
Welcome
it.
To Turkey. Turkey was a quick stop. I thought I was gonna get in trouble for jaywalking. Everything turned out fine. And now we're heading to England.
Ooh. What is it?
Oh,
all these
French.
Flags.
Something. Oh, and a British flag.
Oh.
British flag. I have no idea.
Well, we wanna get there, so just do whatever you can
what
for parking.
What is that spot right by the cone?
This looks like a no parking Wednesdays. You can park.
I can?
It's yellow.
So that's good, right?
It's not Wednesday.
Yeah, it's not Wednesday. And there's a parking thing right here. We just need to put some coins in it.
Let's
move the cone. So there's space here. So we read the thing, and even though it's weird, there's these meters, and it says no parking 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. Wednesday. But then there's another sign on the bottom of the meter. And you can hardly see it. It says no stopping Monday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., which we're still in, except for metered commercial vehicle loading. So we decided it's not us.
That's not us.
So let's go find more parking. Trying again for parking.
First, you don't succeed. Try.
I guess we could park anywhere here, too.
But it's a whole block that way, right?
Yeah, it is a whole block. Yeah. Let's wave at our friends. Hi, friends. We still don't know where to park. Hi. We still don't know where to park. Parking in this area is a nightmare. So we are going to try negotiating, which is a world traveler skill. And there was a lot very close that was $30 flat rate. We don't want to pay $30. We're not even staying at the restaurant. It's another one of those yellow ones that we can't do.
So we're gonna stop at the $30 flat rate and talk to the guy and say, hey, can I give you $10? We're only gonna be here for like 5-10 minutes and see if he says yes to that. See if you can park right in that handicap spot. Oh, there's no one to negotiate with. Well, that was a $30 parking spot, but you know what? I was expecting to have to pay parking all day long, and we haven't. So let's just be happy with that. Now that we've got the time, I guess we could look inside too. We're here.
We had so much fun. Let me show you. There's some kind of Edwardian event or something up there.
What?
Can you see? Yeah. Hey, wait. Let me show you these folks we met a second ago.
Are you kidding me?
What?
I know. That's fantastic.
That is so cool.
Oh. Yeah, let's take a look, huh? Thank you. Ooh, there's a knight in shining armor. That's something. Very ridiculously short stop, and we're finishing our 10th country of the day. Will be France.
I'm gonna be like,
oh,
back it up, trucks. I gotta get up there.
Oh,
this is so not a good idea, guys. Do we have this? Do we?
Oh my goodness, I'm proud of you, Katie. Hey, we're in France. Our final destination. So beautiful, France. Look at this. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. And France is our final destination. We're not done. We're not done.
We've got some weather patterns to consider.
We only thought we were done with countries and rain, but we are going to
the Tonga Room.
The Tonga Room at the Fremont Hotel?
Fairmont.
Fairmont, whatever. And it's a Polynesian restaurant where there's rain and apparently a band in a boat, in a moat. And I don't...
In a hurricane.
In a hurricane.
Hurricane.
When's the last time you've been there?
Oh, man. It was at a friend's bachelorette party. It's been like 15 years.
Michelle's being a trooper. Her feet are wet. She's very cold, and yet she's willing to go to Polynesia instead of home. When did they build this?
1945.
1945, and it transports you to the nation of Tonga.
Cute. The restaurant was redesigned again in 1967.
This is going to be awesome. To the Tonga Room.
Okay.
Okay.
What in the world?
Okay. We're apparently fine. Oh, I see us. I see us. We're over there. This is so.
Okay. Did you see the sign?
Yeah. Is there a sign? Well, is there literally a sign?
And she goes, is that a thing? And the woman goes, there's a reason for a sign.
Holy smokes. Yeah. So, unless you're going to pay my $10,000 fine, I'm not jumping in.
We're going to have to move off on that.
It needs a legit.
Yay!
Before we're gonna go to Tonga.
We unwrapped it again.
Then we unwrapped it.
Now we need
so now it. We've been to 11 countries in San Francisco and it was fantastic. And Katie reminded me I forgot to say hi mom and dad. So hi and thanks for watching.
I am in here with you.
We're going back to get the car. But it's no joke, this wind is like seriously windy. Look at the clouds, the fog is rolling in.